Today is El Gran Clasico, and you don't need me to tell you the significance of this match. It's John Champion, and alongside me in the Camp Nou, Jim Beckett.
Hi, John. I can tell you, I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
And here we have Barcelona against Real Madrid. Let's take a look then at the two teams. Before we start, Jim?
Well, both teams have spent enough time on preparation. Physically and tactically, they should be in perfect condition. It might come down to luck today, you know.
Well, as predicted in the weather forecast, rain has been falling steadily. We are off and running. Marcelo, Hazard, plays this forward, tipped off there, Hazard, here's Marcelo, up goes the assistant referee's flag. No wonder they look disappointed. There's a chance to take the lead there.
Good call. He was just behind the last defender.
Tries a shot from distance. A thumping finish. Emphatic. It's a finish with class written right across it. And Barcelona strike first. Instead from losing the ball in a really dangerous position.
Yeah, but once they put the ball back in midfield, they still had a lot to do. They were measured and clinical, and made it count.
We didn't have to wait long for the first goal.
Listen, whatever the manager has said before the game started, it's worth a treat. This is bright and sharp, and I think that goal is fully deserved.
Oh, he plays it long. He's onside here. He's going right across the goal. No danger there from that cross. Drives it to the far post, and they hooked it clear. Here's Vidal, still their ball. Now Tony Cruz. 8 minutes have passed. He's on the ball, where's he taking it? Hazard fakes the interception. Long ball over the top. Transfer account to them. Modric. Tried to play it through. He got a piece of that one. Sergio Ramos. Isco. Luis Suarez. No, big to it. Elio. Tony Cruz. Bale. Here's Ventura. Here's Tony Cruz.
Yeah, they're just finding it hard now to produce that extra bit of crap that can make all the difference. That key pass.
Luis Suarez. This could be interesting. Now he's ready for a shot. Puts it away. It's a 2-goal lead now. He timed his run excellently.
It's the kind of move defences hate to deal with. That through ball just took them all out of play.
So it's now 2 without reply.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile score, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
Isco. Now good defensive him. Caught him there, quick kick. Real Madrid with a set piece. Hits the ball in. It's cleared away.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge than needed for the goal.
He's latched onto it. Keeper with the block. It was a good ball in.
Yeah, that's great understanding there. They made good use of the space behind the defence. They deserve better.
Ball in, and a header, and it's off the post. And again, that'll be a corner. He sends it in, and a header. Oh, it's another goal. They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough.
Expertly dispatched. Oh, yeah, Smoke just gave the defense more problems to them. He deluded everyone who took it away.
Excellent header. We resume again. The score is 3-0. Marcelo. Now possibility down the flank. Out towards the byline.
They're just not realizing their potential. They have to find an end product.
Another throw in. PK. They are just waiting for the half-time whistle. Maybe a chance before that whistle though. Modric on the ball. Wants to get this forward. Tony Cruz. Modric. Jordi Alba got it. There goes the whistle, and it's half time.
This has been good to watch. I think they've shown some real quality on and off the ball, stretched the opposition defenders all over the pitch. All they need now is to continue in the same fashion after that time.
Scoreline is